price of memory chips, a key export item for South Korea, is set to fall sharply in the fourth quarter, according to market research firm TrendForce. The average price of DRAM chips in the final 3 months of the year is forecast to drop by up to 8% on quarter. It cited falling shipments of consumer electronics like smartphones and TVs due to excess supply and weakening demand. The price of NAND flash chips is expected to edge down 0.5%.